I'll be seeking re-election to the Senate, Karen, again carrying my certificate of candidacy from Akbayan Party, my party. And even now, looking back on the past 2 years na mga one-on-one talks among different parties and even different individuals, seeing itong recent na pagsulpot ng initiative ng isang bayan, looking forward in the next several months to many more talks among different formations, parties, individuals.
Do you feel disheartened somewhat? I mean,
I have no right to feel disheartened. Yeah. I feel all the more, Karen, yung tungkulin ko bilang isang, hindi lang politiko, bilang isang aktivista, to hope and to contribute that hope actively into towards what I see and how I see myself also in the next months. Gusto kong maging bahagi ng isang united front. Isang mas malawak na pagkakaisa, not just among us usual suspects, opposition, but a broader unity among Filipinos. Lahat tayo na kahit hindi opposition, basta na gusto ng isang ibang klase, at mas mabuting administrasyon. And you know, Karen, as speaking about recent results of focus group discussions, karamihan ng mga mamamayan natin actually hindi pa iniisip talaga ang election because of the pressure of the pandemic and the recession. Yeah. So tingin ko, ang hinahanap talaga ng mga tao is for government to give solutions, lalo na tungkol sa kabuhayan at syempre pati tungkol sa kalusugan. And that's what I hope a broader unity of us Filipinos in a united front will be presenting now, in the next months, at sa susunod na election. Doon tayo sana magkaisang lahat or karamihan.
All right.